messy.
Yeah, all around.
It's just.
Like, it won't drain.
And my toilet as well.
Toilet won't drain as well, okay.
Yeah.
Has your toilet been coming up in the tub at all?
No.
Okay.
See, these apartments are difficult, well, because you know, normally if something wasn't coming up in the tub, it was just a standard house, then you'd be like, oh, there's a blockage below the level of the toilet. Yeah, it's folding in the toilet right now, and it's seeping out slowly and not coming up in the tub. Could mean one of two things, that there's something stuck in the porcelain, or
there's something stuck in the porcelain, and the shower goes to a different pipe. That's like, you know what I mean? Because it's so build and rebuild.
But yeah, it's going down slow, and I noticed that the trap water when I arrived was really low. So I think there's something in the porcelain. I'm gonna give it. Oh no, hey, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe there's something worse going on, but I guess we should pull the toilet.
Will you go listen in the kitchen sink too?
Is it just drawing water, or?
Yeah, I can hear it sound like blood.
Yeah?
There's no water coming out below the toilet.
Yeah, no, but it's gonna take so much, and then it's gonna be pouring out on the floor, so
we better hold off on any more water usage and move some of the stuff out of the way
so we can pull the toilet out.